Well, we've done, dino wipe. And we're on fire. Really hot in this area. It's all my flak, I'm sure. And the hide armor. Just don't have anything better. I don't have Killy. Hoping that the penguins respawn so we can get some organic poly, make some gilly. That would be ideal. Start getting some gilly. Because it's so hot on this side of the island. It really is. Can't take air conditioners with us, so. Yeah. Hoping we've got enough stamina. We're a little heavy. Need to make it over here to this hill. Come on! We're there. Okay, there's the trap. Stamina. Stay down there. Okay, let's the Argy before kicked me off. I just need to be careful. No. Pick it up and move it up further. Feeling a little pressure to hurry. Let's see. Spawning in. What time is it? Rex. Not good. Make it go off the ledge, maybe? Ooh. I don't even care what level they are. We're not here for that. I want RG. A high, like, at least 100. Level 100. Okay. Well, we'll come back whenever it's daylight. Well, there's nothing but raptors and rexes and nothing. Do I dare go down here by this big tree? Get... Well, I think I'd have gotten pounced if I was gonna. Jeez. There was a level 15, but it died to the alpha raptor, and I don't know where the raptor went. It was after a Kentra down there somewhere. Take one more look around. It's the little no-dickers. It's a level 10. Out. Nope. Goodness. Well, this is a bust. What we're gonna have to do is, I guess, come back over here on the RG, pick up the trap, and visit some of the mountains, I guess. Out of here. Nada. We'll find some. This is just how it's been. It's been just a struggle to find anything over level 100. Holy crystal. look at all of this crystal. Make sure it's safe. Well, there is a, I've only seen one Argy, and it was a level 15. And honestly, this one's melee's 314, so I don't even think that I could take out a level 15 Argy. We almost died to a level 50 or 55 Argy over in the snow. Yeah, it was bad. That thing was so tough. Yep, we are headed to Arno Island. The only other place I can think of that might have Argies. Usually Argies. Gotta save them from the Rexes, but maybe we'll get lucky. I don't know. Maybe one will be by the little island that's on the side of it. Another invisible rock. Careful. Don't get in the water, doofus. Okay, quit following me. You're gonna be funny about it. Ease. That was scary. Because there's usually bad stuff in the water. You can set the trap up over here. Would be better. Oh God, is that an alpha? Yep. No. RGs. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. Hey. Where'd it go? 20. Hey. Oh, what level are you? All these guys are gonna die. I didn't mean to do that. 45. Ugh, stop doing that. Okay, here's some. Get up here. Well, we can wait for them to all get killed because they're gonna die to anything that they fight. I think I'll hang out here and just see what respawns. It was kind of a long way here. See five saber tooths. Oh, the fog. We're gonna hang out here and see what comes about. Well, we didn't find an Argy, but we found a level 40 beaver. I logged off and I checked. I thought maybe I didn't have the dino count up enough. Nope, it's at one, as far as you can go. So, I don't know what's going on. Can't find an Argy over 90. And the levels just are really low for me. I don't know what I can do to fix it. But I don't want to raise the level up. I had I used to have it at level 240, my max level. I don't want to do that. Another just we'll find 120s, 130s, 140s. Every now and again, 150. There we go. All right, little girl. Wait, come on. That is better than better than no beaver, I guess. Drop it outside. Alright, let's get you over here and get you a saddle. stanky and thicker. It's almost full just from my weight. That's a good amount of wood. I mean, that's better than me having to harvest it with the fairy and not getting a weight reduction on it. Back. Find some higher level dinos. This is gonna take a while. Down do we have? Thank you. Last time I did this, I... Now they're crafting. Wrong. I need to start, I think. Save. Alright, I'm gonna log out and log back in. Okay, we're back. And it was just that mortar and pestle from the automated arc mod. So I just pulled it and I went ahead and put my old one back. What I did before was get the sap growing, the redwood sapling. You just had to have 10 sap. And rare flowers, you just need to... Okay, it's the same on mushrooms. Oh, I thought I got out of a drop. I got a vault. Vault and 331 mammoth saddle. May have to tame a mammoth. And a little bit better crossbow. Not much. I haven't, my old. I got a new, where everything went. I got an artifact pedestal. I don't want that. Elevator. Stimulant and a tree sap tap. This is a cellar door. I think I'll keep that. Sounds interesting. This isn't our permanent home. So I'll keep the structures just in case I can use them in our new place. Gonna stay here for the foreseeable future, but vault. I don't know where we put it. Yeah. I could set it in the corner and move that down. See. Try to put it there. Yeah. There and then. Don't look too cramped, I don't think. You might could move that down a little, but I don't think it's bad. This is where I can keep armor and weapons. Saddles right there. This in there. We need a serious metal run. Not very much over there on the side. I've been going. Yeah, I got this 444 damage. Getting quite a bit of. I've got 100 advanced bullets. Jerky. Probably expensive. 35,000 fiber. Fiber's not a big deal because we've got the Theory and the Moss Chops and everything. But it's cheap on the metal ingot. 2,500. That's not bad. 1,000 on the hide. Bad for a 331 saddle. And wild card, I heard, confirmed that saddle durability isn't going to be a thing. That's not intended. Don't have to worry about that. You have a made Mastercraft saddle, Mammoth saddle. But not as good as 331. There are a lot of mammoths over there in the snow. Really pretty ones too. Nice pretty gray. If you got a mammoth, I'd have to expand this. I expand it. Oh, a white pig! Now bring this. See, I stopped it here because the ground was. I did talk about putting a behemoth gate right here. Keeping things from coming down the hill. We did a behemoth gate there. Could potentially. Have the wall. Right here is where it drops off. Have that wall come out here. work. I just need to start. Probably. No, it won't start. If it's gonna square up, it needs to start. Might not look too bad. And we do have this side. We do have this other side. I wonder how many dodo eggs we have. There. 18. Okay. Fire. Something red and red writing that keeps popping up when I open an inventory. Each max waypoint something. These bear swords have excellent weight. Too, isn't it? Hardly anything. I hope it's something that they can get fixed. Yeah, we're getting a little crowded. Fine before I got the few utility tames, but now we're just got the raptor and the moss shop stuck over here in the corner. Like little redhead stepchildren. Nothing against redheads. Insane, sorry. We could work on that. Let R. Oh, I love how they've brightened it up so you can really see. Is that gonna look like really crowded on one side? And Vanilla didn't have arrows. That was S plus. I want it to be straight. I want it to go straight. I want one more. Refusing. Because of the slope of the ground, maybe. Good size addition. How far? Of course, we can open this up once we get there. Gate. Yeah, I've got two of them from drops. Oh. All I need to do is unlock the gate. Thousand wood. I don't even know if I have enough wood. Oh. 654. Follow us. Can you get through there? Doubt it. Thank you. getting dark, so I'll bring y'all back. Okay. Wood gate. Never made a wood behemoth gate before, I don't think. Get that a pillar there. Lay on either side. Level 5 theory. I don't want to hit the trike. Easier to hit. Ichthyornises. So I can open your inventory back up. I don't know what that red text is saying. It goes away too quick. You get over here. Walked across my bridge is what it did. Oh, it's got a baby. White Viomias. I've seen several. They're just really pretty. Find your way out of here, little mama. You gonna leave? Yeah. You can get out anyway. But I can put a wall there, though. So I guess we can just have gate over here, too. Will that look like too much? I don't think anything's gonna come through over there. Oh wait, there it was. I can just put a wall there. Perfect amount. Perfect. Okay, so we're gonna take this wall down. I think if I just do the, if I just do this, it'll. five more. Seven. We run out of. Run out of wood already? Oh, I forgot to grab them out. How far the generator goes, don't know. Have it. No, the torches over there. Don't like the sound, but. Oh, I hate that they can't back up. Kraken's better dinos ever comes to Ark again. Stalling it. Well, I know there's going to be more dinos tamed. So what I could do is just start you know, adding more. Because it's not that I'm worried about him getting hurt. I just, Dilos spawn here and they make everyone go crazy and I have to repark everyone. So it just keeps. And then if they do go crazy, they don't go everywhere. They're in a small area. I can take this from here. Go out. And actually make it go out further. I don't want it out close to the house. Main structure, I'd like it to go out like that one did. I'm sure we'll need to expand again. I haven't even really started taming real dinos. These are just all a bunch of level stuff. Well, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Whoops. Why did my monkey... Why did I throw my monkey off? And how is it floating? Here, dude. Man. What's wrong with my K mode? That one's messed up too. Well, we're just gonna have to talk like this. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. I had a blast, even though it seems like I didn't, well, it was a disappointment not being able to find an RG, even doing a dino wipe and there's still nothing over level 90. I flew all over. This has been a very long day. At least we got this opened up more. Do that. I think this is a whole lot better that way, because this is where I go to get my wood and my thatch. And that way I'm not having to shuffle dinos. I like it open like this. But yeah, and what else do we do? Oh, the little level 40 beaver. He did get something done today. So until next time, I'll see ya.